You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
You will fall behind.
To your point, but you know, you'd be a little cranky too if your empire had fallen apart over the last 100 years. And speaking of commerce, it's time for some commerce here. Let's go to commercials.
Tonight, the TV event that will make history, Liberty City Survivor. This takes reality TV to a whole new level. We'll take 20 recently paroled guys, equip them with grenade launchers and flamethrowers, and let them hunt each other down. It's the reality show where you just might be part of the action. The game doesn't end until there's only one man left standing. Tune in nightly or watch the 24-hour live webcast. Liberty City Survivor. Natural selection has come home.
Stretch Armstrong and is still in tune with Game Radio. What's the deal, Lord Sphere?
Yo, yo, my fault, B.O. The 2A's crazy right now, man. Yo, these game girls are talking about doing it at the after party out here in Liberty City, y'all. You know we got something going on. Popping off the dog, in it, Chris styling it, Henny thugging it. You know how we do out here, y'all.
One of the sexy game girls. You can catch all of us lovely ladies doing our thing at hiphophoneys.com.
It ain't no thing but a chicken wing with a big butt laying on your lap. Game Radio, you listen to Lord Sid, who's Puerto Rican and black. Having a good time, drinking the wine. Every time, it's play time. Over here at Game Radio, y'all. And check us out at gamescrib.com, y'all.
Okay, what you say, hey, all you seem to think about you.
your geographic, demographic, or income bracket, we've got content personalized for you. This is Head Radio. Head Radio, because your head needs it.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate and the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
I'm gonna get you.
I was so full of crap. Everyone.
Yeah. You weren't followed. Good. This is it. I'm way over my head and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like us screwing with the cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
Trouble me, my business. My business is yardy business.
Steady on the beat of the morning. Stay with us now and let your light shine out. This is the Peacemaker, Horace Walsh, giving you...
Here's a kid in the lockup. You find some cash and some supplies I stashed in case things got tight. See you around.
Hey, you love thy brother than thyself. Everything will be made possible unto you. Because...
about to get
we can surely turn the tide.
Run in the family.
You pimpin', bitch.
Nothing else. Put away the guns now, boys!
box rocking in me. Worry about my government, but not in the street. Loving it, every minute of it. While Spence is coming, and if it ain't real, then pretend to love it. Holla at you, dog.
Put my man Stretch on, undisputed champ.
MC, believe it or not, speak from the heart. Disagree, let's meet at the park. You better rock some men's shoes and take a leap from a yacht. Then be that bullseye, penetrate with the lethalist dart. Hush, puppy, you a tame puppy. Trees to the bone. What burn a hand time to draw? You're reaching for electrified dopers. Leave them in shop. Feeling this top. My head kicked back, but battling like heat when it's spark. Serve beef when it's chopped. Disrespect me, you catch a fresh slice. And I ain't talking about no pizza that's hot. Wreck execs, tell your rappers I'm the reason to stop. And buying guitars, cause I'm about to teach.
Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has 3 death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
Ah! Overnight. PetsOvernight.com.
You're a loser.
Open legs.
Right now, stay tuned. Games Radio. More classic games by a stranger featuring Black Rob. Check it out.
Saw me running through. Gun inside the space goose. Saw what the struggle do. I mean, you act like your fake friend is loving you. They can stress in front of me and I'm uncomfortable. Figure I just come to you, try to confide. But then I start thinking about the last time you lied. from Bed-Stuy, all inside. Shoulda known. All you did was pull me down. I shoulda grown. Canceled the mortgage on the home. Dead to me, but what's the say in the phone? I let you roam. Now I got the million phone. Don't push me out of this decay. Like, when you spit in the wind, you might come back to your face. I just came to get my cards. No anger. You was the one kissing the stranger.
bridge, nature, big stretch. This is what we do, kid. Yo, hey, yo, 60-inch screens. Naked on the couch, up with 2 feet feeding me. Rap game treating me, giving me blessings. It's better than that whack, whack, whack. You can find me up in trees at the summer league. NBA against the water game. We stretch, and we'll get this in the front line. Every minute of it, spins is coming. And if it ain't real, then pretend to love it. Holla at your dog.
For my man Stretch Arm, the undisputed champ. Joe, we bang him like this. Jojo, Pellegrino.
Hey, look, don't touch. Hey, you
lonely? Nice, yo, check this. I'm probably the LSMC, believe it or not. Speak from the heart. Disagree, let's meet at the park. You better rock some men's shoes and take a leap from a yacht. To be that weak side, penetrate with the lethalist dark. Hush, puppy, you a tame dog, one trace for the bar. What burner, hands out your drawers, you're reaching for a letter it open, sleep in this shop, feeling this top. My head kicked back, we're battling like heat when it's spark. Serve beef when it's chopped. Disrespect me, you catch a fresh slice. I ain't talking about no pizza that's hot. Packing six, tell your rappers, I'm the reason to stop. And buying guitars, cause I'm about to teach them to rock. Kids peep them and rock, birds see them and flock. Speakers just pop, engineers tweak them and pop. Used to post up, nowadays I'm free for the plane. Young and cats with no rope, nigga, please my pop. Heads I knew for years, albums get released and they flop. What can I say, you should've put me in that feature and slide. Eat what I've got? Nah, either you peacefully quiet or something to your jawbones get weak and they rot.
Would you like a giraffe? One delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a giraffe overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
What's up for you, my lord? Sis? Back, definitely drinking a couple of wines. Cooling out that game radio. With all this high technology, we gon' bless you. Playtime, every time. Game radio. Holla back.
Now take a look at me. How I feel a CB ball. Yeah, y'all heard what they callin'. Pretty young, that Philly cat with the chip tooth. That wear no shirts, guess jeans and tennis boots. I only drink 151 from passion. Yo, Chris, I'm a thug, I'm a great grad. Get a bad, something a little cheaper. My whole body smellin' like throw a bandage. I don't care, I got a bad habit. Try to fight it, I ain't even took a jab at it. Why quit? I love to talk, I love...
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
After trying Equinox, I've been employee of the month 3 times in a row.
I used to fall unconscious for hours at a time.
Now with Equinox, I never need to sleep.
Equinox is new from Zaibatsu Pharmaceuticals. Ask your doctor about Equinox today.
Equinox may cause nausea, loss of sleep, blurred vision, leakage, kidney problems, and breathing irregularities. Do not take Equinox if you're operating heavy machinery, driving a car, pregnant, of childbearing age, unhappy, or having family history, mental disorders.
Equinox, softening life's harsh realities.
Here's one that brings down the house when I do my weekly Michael Hunt's Rock and Roll Jam at Liberty City's premier bowling alley. I'm Mike Wheels of Steel Hunt.
I know she sounds kinda cruel, but she feels kinda good. She swings her hip. I say it's all good, but she can't hide from the side. What is making good?
TNT.
Instead of aluminum.
Now I just wait for it to turn black and fall off.
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, babe!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
She's got the makings of a natural, this girl. She's managed to extract this little gem from our guest. There's a plane coming into Francis International in 2 hours' time. It is full of Catalina's poison. You can avoid airport security by getting a boat out to the runway light buoys and shooting the plane down on its approach. Collect the cargo from the debris and stash it.
Oh, you be careful now, okay, baby?
Now try the chili oil.
To you. Here we breathe.
you what's right from wrong. Say it now.
Ease up the pressure. Slow down your wheels and stay off the spank, my brother.
¿Para qué es idiot? One of these Scarface idiots.
The question is, did you turn up to rescue Maria or to get me back? Well, I got news for you. Shooting you will be a pleasure, but dating you was only business. You are muy pequeñito, amigo. Throw over the cash. You have been a busy boy, but you haven't learned. I'm not to be trusted. Kill the idiot!
Gringo, bro!
this thing airborne!
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
I broke a nail and my hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it?